Mesyuarat kita tumpukan yang pertamanya berkenaan dengan kematian 6 orang pasukan bomba dan keselamatan. Kami menyatakan kesedihan kami yang kematian ini berlaku. Kami ingin ucap sabar kepada keluarga mereka dan kami harap kita pihak kerajaan dapat menolong bantu mereka dalam keadaan ini. Umumnya kita ucap takziah kepada keluarga yang 6 orang yang meninggal ini. Yang keduanya ialah berkenaan dengan masalah parti-parti untuk mendapat wang untuk pengurusan parti. Kita dah tumpukan, kita telah nyatakan bahawa tidak akan ada rasuah dalam pengurusan parti kerana rasuah yang terbesar sekali berlaku di kalangan parti politik. Tetapi hakikatnya ialah parti politik perlu ada kewangan yang sepatutnya lah, bukanlah berbilion-bilion. Jadi mesyuarat pada hari ini tidak dapat memutuskan bagaimana parti-parti politik akan dibiayai. Kita tak dapat putus pada hari ini dan kita akan kaji bagaimana parti politik boleh berfungsi tanpa dengan bantuan daripada mana-mana pihak. Ada juga cadangan supaya kita mengikuti amalan di negara Jerman. Di negara Jerman, kerajaan memberi peruntukan kepada parti politik supaya parti politik tidak perlu dapat derma daripada orang ramai. Kerana kalau ada derma bantuan kewangan daripada orang ramai, mungkin ini akan menjadikan satu cara untuk bribe kerajaan lah. Sebab itu baru-baru ini apabila sebuah syarikat menderma sebanyak 100 million ringgit kepada tabung harapan, cuba derma, tapi kita tolak, kita tak terima. Pasal jelas sekali bahawa yang nak memberi itu ada hajat-hajat yang lain. Sebab itu kita tak boleh terima. Itu untuk tabung harapan, bukan untuk parti. Tapi kalau dia bagi 100 juta kepada parti, lebih teruk lagi lah, kita balik kepada cara lama lah. So how do we avoid this? Kalau kita guna Jerman punya formula, mungkin itu mencukupi bagi parti-parti politik. Tetapi ini tidak bermakna bahawa apabila kerajaan akan bentukkan wang kepada parti politik, masing-masing nak tubuh parti politik supaya dapat wang. Semua ini masih ya terpaksa kita kaji supaya unsur korupsi ini tidak timbul apabila parti-parti politik memungut wang. Kalau dia pungut sikit-sikit itu tak apalah, tapi ada orang nak bagi 2-3 million, 10 million, 100 million, ini sebenarnya adalah rasuah. Jadi kita belum putus lagi how parti politik boleh berfungsi. Tapi kita tahu parti lawan dulu, masa kami parti lawan dulu, kita dalam majlis makan malam untuk kutip wang. Tapi masa itu kita tak berkuasa, jadi tak adalah nak balas balik dengan kelulusan tertentu. Jadi kita nak bagi tahu kita belum dapat keputusan. Kita nak dapat pendapat daripada orang ramai lah. Bagaimana nak? Karena parti politik tetap memerlukan wang. Kalau tidak, tak boleh kita adakan parti politik. Nak beli nasi lemak pun kena ada wang juga. Jadi walaupun kita panjang bincang, tapi kita terpaksa tangguh beberapa perkara kerana cara menyelesaikan masalah ini belum dapat ditentukan oleh kami. Itu sajalah. Okay, you can go back now. Oh ya, ya, dalam berkenaan dengan VR pilihan raya kecil Port Dickson, saya dan ketua-ketua parti akan berada pada 8 Oktober satu majlis besar-besaran berbagi kempen kita.
Itu baju pengundi luar yang lama untuk balik.
Ya, ya. Kita juga harap pengundi luar PRK ini di Port Dickson ini akan balik mengundi kerana tak ada apa nama undi pos tak ada. Dia kena baliklah. Jadi banyak yang ada di negeri-negeri lain, kita minta mereka balik untuk mengundi.
So, New York correspondent, you've created a kind of a media storm when you were talking to Zainab Badawi during her talk. And also there were some articles coming out from Daily Mail and other Rupert Murdoch newspaper. Can you say the distinct difference between Jewish people, Zionists and Israelis?
Because you're working for Jewish people. Yeah, Jewish people, normally they have hook nose. That's what I said. And dia rambut kerintin. Biasanya orang Cina tak suka orang rambut kerintin. This is my, I speak the truth. I don't care what we, I've been called anti-Semitic and all that. So my question is, why is it that you cannot criticize the Jews when you can criticize everyone else without them calling you, giving you a label? This is something I don't understand. Are the Jewish people so privileged that we cannot say anything against them, even when they do something very wrong, like launching rocket and bomb on children's hospital, school? Itu, that is my stand.
Sir, coming back to the German formula of political funding, if you were to follow that format, I mean the taxpayers will be basically paying for the political parties, but will that be right?
We haven't made a decision. That is one of the alternatives that we may consider. But if you think that that is unfair because the voters have to pay the parties, well, we will not do such things. But it all depends. The alternative is we ask for Dharma or something like that, and that opens the way for corruption.
So how critical is this political funding for Pakatan Harapan's component parties?
Yeah, it's very critical. We are a mass-based party. We have to have people all over the country campaigning for us, but not everybody will be a voluntary. Some people must be paid. And then when you have some perhimpunan, nasi lemak and all that has to be paid for. Ya, kadang-kadang wakil rakyat ada juga, menteri pun ada belanja duit sendiri lah. Dan ni tak ada parti, tak ada duit.
So government is looking at banning political funding basically, right? Is the government looking at banning?
Because we want to find a way for them to finance their political parties. Because without financing, political parties cannot exist. But how do you finance them without creating opportunity for people to corrupt.
Sir, but currently, like all political parties, MPs, and even state assemblymen are given allocation by the parliament and the state assemblies.
Only for service centre.
Only for working. For service for the people, that is not for the political parties to pay their secretary, their ketua penerangan and all that. The government is not paying for running the party.
Tun, Bersih ada menegur kempen Pakatan Harapan ini. Dia kata, Bersih kata kempen itu macam tak adil kepada kempen lain sebab menggunakan menteri-menteri kerajaan sendiri lah untuk komen tu mengenai hal itu. Adakah tak adil kepada calon lain?
Yalah, walaupun kita jadi menteri, kita juga parti punya orang. Jadi kerja parti kena buat jugalah. Sebab kerja parti kita tak dapat bayaran. Duit bayaran kita tak kita sendiri boleh pakai lah.
Bagaimana untuk melihat kempen di PRKPD sekarang? Adakah hambar ataupun rancak berjalan?
Dia belum mounting. Dia punya apa nama? Momentum is gathering lah. Because people are tired of the election fatigue. Election fatigue. Jadi this is a small election. So like the last election, the number of voters that turn out is very small.
But I thought you said the last time as a prime minister you don't go for by-elections.
Campaign. Yeah, but I think there are a lot of people making all kinds of remarks against me. So I'll go there.
So you're going there to counter the remarks they
made
against you?
Yeah. They're talking about my quarrel with Anwar and all that, and then people will say I don't support Anwar because of my quarrel. I told Che Zainab Badawi. I told Zainab Badawi, and see, we have to collect some money, but when you collect money like Najib collects money, then if you lose the election, you have to face the court. It's susah lah.
But the past president, Dato' Hadi Awang, has suggested that you should continue to become the PM as long as you can.
That is his opinion. Everybody can have his own opinion. This is a free country.
Any timeline of political funding formula?
We haven't found. That's what I said. We discussed the whole morning, we couldn't find a solution.
Tun, PAS has criticized Dato' Sri Anwar for using government machinery in the by-election, attending a military ceremony and then using the Menteri's car. What is Pakatan Harapan stand on?
No, he wasn't a government function, he was a veteran. These people are already retired. It is not a function carried out by the Kementerian Pertahanan. But the Menteri was there lah, as a party member.
Tun, the Japanese ambassador to Malaysia mooted the idea of creating East Asia aerospace industry. Are we going to be part of it, or are we interested to replicate the success of Airbus, for example, in Europe?
Well, we welcome investment in this country. We don't have, knowledge or skill in making planes and all that. We are already building parts of all the planes that are flying. The parts come from CTRM and other industries in Malaysia. So we will encourage more investment into aerospace business.
Can the political funding be also given to corporate companies to do a corporate CSR, corporate social responsibility, to have a
political business? That is the business people. They have, everybody, all of us must have responsibility for the masyarakat, for the society.
Set National Car Project, Datuk Sri Wee Kasiong claimed that now it involves Khazanah.
It involves
Khazana.
If there is a company in Khazana that is interested, they can still invest.
Silterra.
Huh?
Silterra.
Silterra.
Yeah.
Silterra makes microchips. Microchips are used in motor cars, aeroplane, rockets, landing on the moon. All carry microchip from Silterra.
Patun, yeah, wouldn't a subsidiary of Khazana be using public funds to invest in the third national car project?
But Khazana is not government. It is a company. They are quite free to do business.
Patun, what about the Linus Review Committee? There has been some voicing concern that if YB Fuzia and YB Wong Tak are inside, then they doubt whether the review committee will be fair because they have been very vocal critics of the plan.
There are other members of the committee. They can give their opinion. It's not as if they are being dictated by these two people.
So the crude oil price has rise to about 70 over.
Yeah?
The crude oil price has rise to 70 over US dollars per barrel. How much does the government plan to hedge it for the coming budget? Because the previous one was 55, we hedged at 55.
We have to study whether this is going to be constant or just a movement of the price. Sometimes it goes down, sometimes it goes up.
Are you planning to list Petronas?
We haven't decided. We'll let you know.
Never decided. Thank you.
Thank you.